Success! In this classic quick flights video, we are revisiting one of the first dives that I did all the way back in 2018. To line up a trick like this, if you have the ability to do some practice runs, scope out the trick. It's probably good. Once above, we can see the gap to dive as well as the things to avoid, especially myself. So, after a few runs, I was ready to do the attempt and well, after giving the drone a little dust off, I was ready to attempt it again, and